Hello everyone, my name is Dustin Lind, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Last episode we attempted Ultra Hard Mode again. So close. It was so close. There were things that I thought about afterwards. If I had done just slightly differently, maybe we could have made it work. Like not popping the sun card on the womb as soon as I got it. If I had saved it for when I was low health and shield because I accidentally took the negative. Then maybe we could have made a win out of that run, but if its and buts were candies and nuts, then we'd all have something or other. I don't really know how that full saying goes. Anyways, we're gonna do a new run. I don't think I'm gonna do greedier, like I said in the last video, until they make some changes to it. Right now, it's just almost too difficult, and it's so damage dependent. Like, it, basically holding R until you start off with a half decent damage upgrade, which I don't find very fun. But you know what I do find fun? I find Apollyon very fun. And so I guess we're gonna try and go for either a chest win, a Mega Saiyan win, or the Hush slash Void victory. Lots of things we can do with Apollyon, so let's try and make something good happen here. Cellar. Okay, I wondered if we would actually get hit there or not. Did end up happening. I hate Curse of the Lost. It's so annoying. I experienced that like every floor on Ultra Hard last episode, which was super annoying. We'll pop a bomb here. And we get two bombs and a key back. You know what? Excellent investment. We'll save that for the end of the floor. Just have to remember to go back in that direction. Up and to the right. 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 Really hoping to find our item room here fairly quickly. Make the best use out of the void. Okay, yep, that was terrible damage. I need to get good. There we go. I think the trick with this room is not get caught up on the swarm, and instead try and take out some of the more annoying guys around. Otherwise, you're going to be stuck fighting a lot of stuff you might not want to fight otherwise in most situations. Although the swarm is dwindling now. So it's just like a really annoying first floor room to deal with, especially if you haven't found your item room and you don't have a lot of damage. It just takes a long time. Our first item room is going to be either Mega Fart or Vampirism. I think this is an excellent void usage. Yeah, luck up and tears up. And now we have the beam effect. Could not have asked for like a better first void usage. Save that soul heart for later on as well. Okay, that was like a little close for comfort there. Let's go like that, maybe. Hell yeah. I knew there had to be a way of going about that room without taking any excessive damage. Ooh, you snuck through there, eh? Man, there's gonna be a lot of backtracking to get all those soul hearts, unfortunately, but it's worth it. Should have saved that for this room. Oh well. How could I have known going into here what was gonna be going on? And I said, hey, 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 hey. I say, hey, what's going on? Well, okay. Just keep strafing and we are finished. 3 soul hearts going down to the next floor feels pretty good. As long as I can remember where all those soul hearts were, but it shouldn't be that difficult to remember, right? There was one in the boss room we just fought. I think there was one down in here. Yep. And then, probably one more up and over in this direction. I think I will be willing to sacrifice a soul heart for the curse room, because it can be such a huge, huge benefit depending on what is in there early on. And unfortunately for us, this provided no benefit whatsoever, other than getting back up to full HP at the cost of a singular soul heart. Anyways, first floor, not terrible. Not great, but not terrible. And we will go down. Alright, so we have a double key room already right off the bat. Taking care of business every day. Another battery charge ready right away. Again, I think I'm just gonna suck it up. We get more luck, but less range. Not a terrible trade-off, if we're being 100% honest. A 3 room? That's what I'm looking for. 2 of clubs. Pill is balls of steel, then a 2 of hearts, card. We're just gonna pop that right away and hold on to the 2 of hearts. It'll come in handy if we find our arcade, because there should be an arcade, I'm fairly certain. There we go. Judgment. Just a regular old judgment. We may come back for that. I don't know. Hard to say. And this room is going to be annoying. There we go. Another half of a heart right there. And just you. Perfect. Okay. We have a golden poop, so we could do something with our shop, which I would very much so be interested in. Counterfeit penny, not terrible. It's not terrible. I think I would like to try and find our arcade first before fighting the boss. Just see what we can maybe do in there. Quite lucky there. That worked out the way that it did. Wait, aren't I supposed to be guaranteed a arcade if if I start off this floor with 5 cents or more? Because I call bull hockey on that. Well, I guess we are not going to be doing that then. And instead, just going to be fighting our boss, which is regular old Monstro. Like, super regular old Monstro. And he's dead already. We should get a deal with the devil. Ooh, tears and shot speed up. Very good. And, ooh, lots of good options here. I think we have to take Guppy's hairball for the Guppy dream. Then we take Camping Conception in the event that we take a lot of damage. And then I think we do take Spear of the Night. Spectral Tears and being able to fly is pretty good. Other than that, though, I think we just go down to the next floor. I did put us in a bit of a not great situation as far as our health goes. But I believe, in my heart of hearts, we can make up for that detriment pretty easily. And we found our boss room already. Do we want to do it right away? We may as well do one of them right away, and it's the Fallen for our first one. Not a terrible haul as far as a first boss goes. As long as we can take either one of them out relatively fast. Okay, this is a little bit dangerous now. Oh, and we are dead. Okay. We are 11 minutes in. We're going to restart. I'm going to blame it on our first floor not having anything fantastic in it. And I'm going to stick by that. Make myself feel like not a horrible person. Wow. Wow. Monstro, please stop squirming over top of objects. It's making things a little difficult. Spawners, yep. Nothing completely out of the ordinary there. Just need something, not a mimic. I will take the HP right away. Just be safe. Apollyon. Apollyon himself, maybe I'm not a huge fan of. But his starting item is so cool. It's such a neat concept for a item. One that, honestly, I'm surprised hasn't been in the game up until this point. But either way, it's a welcome sight for sore eyes. Wow. 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 That could have been... Why am I doing this to myself? Okay. That was a little bit of a frightening room and, Demon Baby. It's good enough. It's not fantastic, but I'm not gonna suck it up. It's not that trash tier. Okay, yep. Okay, we got quite lucky there. Famine as our first boss again, and it's the blue variant again as well. Ooh, okay, that was close to some bad damage. Now, this is the scary thing with Demon Baby is when he can sometimes push enemies right into you, which I am not a huge fan of. But we're fine. We get Soul Heart, we get Ball of Bandages, Soul Heart, probably already said that. And we're going down to the next floor feeling not great, but not terrible either. That was terrible damage. Should have never taken that kind of damage. I hate these big stone bullies. They are so freaking annoying, just pushing you into enemies all the livelong day and blocking your shots from doing what they're supposed to do. Okay. So we found a shop. That's not super exciting. And then just a room full of dips. Again, nothing to get overly enthused about. And gluttony. That's an interesting one. we go. Didn't get an HP upgrade, unfortunately, like we could have gotten from him, but yeah, not the end of the world as we know it. That would have been really bad if he was the kind of enemy that exploded. We don't have a bomb. I'm quite surprised that I do not have a bomb as of yet. Gonna have to use her only key. Oh, okay. Man. Fire mind, eh? Fire mind. Again, it's not great by any stretch of the means, but it's good enough to not want to have to reroll it. That was so close to taking damage in that room. I mean, that was a little devilish what they did there. Ooh, half of a soul heart. Thank you. And we have to be, yeah, I was going to say, we have to be getting pretty darn close to our boss fight here. Too bad I don't have more bombs. It's just a pin fight. Took some explosive damage there. Thanks to Firemind. This is why Firemind is like, it can deal a lot of damage, but you can also hurt yourself with it, which I'm not a huge fan of. Ooh, okay, golden key. That's interesting. And this time, it's pretty clear what we should take. We should take Guppy's Collar, Cambion Conception. I think we try and go into our mob trap room, or boss trap room, I should say. It could have some good stuff for us in there. May as well. We got a bomb. Could be a a soul heart or two more for us in the long run. Oh, that's right. That's their creep, which hurts me. Soul hearts. Another bomb and soul heart. So, all in all, not the best payout, but could be worse. I'm going to see. Yeah, that is a secret room with three more cents. Was it worth it? Probably not, but we'll go down to the next floor feeling hesitant. Hesitant is probably the word I would use. Item room right away. Pretty nice. Spider Lilith. That's not that great either. That's good enough to take. A 1.69 damage upgrade. I will definitely take. Oh, Jesus Christ. Freaking fire mine blew up the in front of me thanks to the whatchamacallit. You know, the whatchamacallit. Bomb bags. It's stuck. It's a stuck nickel. Dang it. There's a bomb. Since how we have bomb bag, I'm willing to use it. This bomb to unstick this nickel. Key for me. You shouldn't have. I was not expecting that. Yeah, I think we can afford to do this. And then just you. Doing enough damage to kill flies in one hit at the very least is somewhat reassuring. Mystery pill is bad gas. Ooh, lots of bombs. That is a sight for sore eyes. And we found our second secret room? Yeah, that's where Demon Baby can somewhat be a bit of a nuisance or a pain. We and he starts auto-firing at the bomb flies at you. That's, like, what are you thinking? As well, a compass. Yeah, we'll get the compass for sure. And can we get one more cent? Okay, yeah. Take our soul heart then, and probably make our way. So that's a library. Good to know, good to know. Not like as if we won't get any more bombs. Wait, have we been to our regular secret room? We haven't, so this has to be it, right? Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. And a golden poop, which has a ton of money again. More than enough to make our shop on the next floor more than worthwhile. And okay, so still taking like a couple hits for spiders, unfortunately. I didn't think we were at that point for damage anyways. Just would have been pretty sweet if we were. Do you? And I don't know why that popped into my head. I can't even remember how the words for that song go. It's like, do you really wanna know me? And Jesus Christ, almost just walked into that enemy. Boss is going to be Gertie. Should not be a problem at all. The only thing that might be a problem is our speed. To dodge out of his bullet shots in time. But again, shouldn't be a huge issue. If only he could get hit by like these fires and flames. Oh, I was doing too much dipsy doodling around. Know exactly where he was going to be shooting that time, but we're fine, we're fine. Deal with the devil? Hell yeah. Cracker Jacks. Ooh! Troll bombs are no longer troll bombs. And yeah, I think we will take the mark. Plus 1.62 damage and a little bit more speed, which I didn't realize it actually gave you that as well. And I think we will probably just go down to the next floor. I know I could be missing something in the curse room, but keep in mind we are also hoping to get Hush done this run as well, even if it doesn't look like as if we're in a great position for that right off the bat here. Tons of money again. Gotta get it. Oh. And our boss trap room has a single brown chest. Probably not worth it for us this time around. And go into the fire and the flames, please. Or just die. That works too. Tons of these spawners. Perfect. Okay. And. Too many silkworms. I can explode it all over my face. And perfect. Pill is health up. Okay. And one makes you large, eh? I think I'd rather take safety scissors. You never know how many troll problems we'll run into. Distant admiration, not a terrible pickup by any stretch of the means. And that's just gonna become a bomb for us. Cool. So what's going on in our... Ah, it's just greed. Dang it. I was really hoping it would be like an actual item for us. Although... did get, Amnesia. Steam sale. Which will be good for the rest of the game. Firemind is really good for some enemies, like those guys there. And for, like, Larry Jr. here. That was just amnesia, if I remember correctly. And Regmega. Oh, God. This boss is actually such hot garbage. Doesn't have a lot of HP, but doesn't change the fact that he's, like, probably one of the most annoying new bosses that you can encounter. The fact that he has stupid-ass iframes and these balls that protect him all the livelong day. And he should have been getting hit there, if I'm being 100% honest. No deal with the devil. Although synth oil, that's a huge pickup in. Greatly improves our chances of making boss rush slash hush. And or hush, I should say. Ooh, Krista of the Lost. Now that puts a little bit of a monkey wrench into things. There we go. Well, at least we know that's a dead end right away. Let's try going all the way right. Don't get so close to me. We have an excess of bombs now. And I'm starting to think maybe we could have gone away with taking Maggie's, or the Faith Bead, or whatever it was called. Clean room? It is a clean room. Ooh, this could be huge. This could be very huge. Especially if it leads to a black market. I don't know why, but my leg has gone completely asleep, which is slightly concerning for me. It's not a black market, but it gave us 2020, which is actually pretty big. Anyways, it's essentially doubled our DPS as long as we land with both shots. So far, so good. Double the explosions as well. Not too shabby. You're getting like an excessive amount of troll bombs, though, I have to say. Maybe safety scissors were not a terrible idea. Ooh, okay, hello. Perfect, we have found our item room as well, so we will be going into there after popping open this chest, which just gave us that. Okay. This item, I remember being good. Every 15 seconds of holding down your tears gives you, like, yeah, maybe it's not every 15 seconds, but like every 5 seconds of holding down, you get, like, yeah, stupid amount of tears being shot out, which is pretty good. And, oh, maybe it's just tied to your luck stat. That would make a lot of sense, actually, if it was just something that tied to your luck stat. Yeah, like, that was stupid how good that was for us. Bad gas. We may as well hold on to that. Deal with the devil, which led to another... Wait, is that our second guppy item? That would be our second guppy item. You know what? Oh, that puts us in a very dangerous spot, though. Tonsil, sick. Was that the right play? I don't know now. But we are one guppy item away from becoming guppy. Which is pretty stellar. No! Have to get this. That's probably pretty good for us, and this is actually stupid good for us. Like a second secret room? No. Okay. Perfect. I don't think we want that trinket, if I'm being 100% honest. Almost took some terrible damage again. No! Okay, we need to take Blood Penny now. I didn't want to have to take Blood Penny, but it's... The game has put us in this position. We have been blessed by the eyes of gods. We have been so blessed by the eyes of gods here. It's not even funny. Excuse me? That is actually... should not happen ever. The fact that I took damage before the fight even started is actually hot trash. Edmund, Tyrone, I need to report a bug here. We might even make it for boss rush. Ooh. Yeah, we'll go for our... item room first, if we can. Don't need that. And I don't really need that. Guppy Dream is too strong. Soul Heart. Control Bombs, and... good to note that I can't get hurt by fire mine fires after the fact. D4. I know what you're thinking, but I don't think I can afford to do that. Our run is pretty good, all things considered, right now as it stands. I'd hate to ruin such a good thing. Oh, come on. There we go. I need... yeah, two pumps is worth spending on this. Especially if we get two freaking soul hearts out of it. So many troll bombs. What is with that? Ooh, cancer is big. I don't think we need Bloody Penny. Not bad. I'll say that. Not the kind of DPS output I thought I was going to be seeing here, but it's not bad by any stretch of the means. Yeah, not that great. Yes? Don't know how much HP I have, so I can't really afford to be going for that, unfortunately. What hit me there that time? One plus one, huge. Battery, pretty big. Can't buy anything. Oh, actually, let's see what this card is. Empress. Empress, eh? Better than bad gas. Oh my god. Freaking. Go, 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 go. There we go. Okay. Peanut butter boss time. It's the mom fight already? I didn't think I was there all at this point. What? Guppy dream. Never give up. Never surrender. We're just a guppy head? Never mind. We have a guppy body again. And I guess we will go down. Please don't have Curse of the Unknown again. Oh, Curse of the Lost, though. Da da da, la da da da, la da 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 da, la da da da, la da da, la da 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 da. Ooh, trickle charge. Okay, you know what? We'll take that over whatever that other thing was. Seeing as how I honestly do not know what it does for us. Let's try down. We just need some way of getting more soul hearts, and then this run is actually popping. There we go. Okay. I don't know why I even popped that there. I really didn't need to. I wish we had, like, Dark Bum or something like that. Let's try, like, up, maybe? Soul Hearts, maybe. That's not really worth it, I don't think. Man, my leg is completely asleep. Which is so weird. Oh no, okay, there's some bad damage. Would really like a tinted rock in here, maybe? There is. Holy crap. Soul hearts. A soul heart that is fine with me. So I guess that wasn't the right way. Maybe, okay. Oh, we got Brim from Cambion Conception. I completely forgot about that item. And that's just a dead end. Okay. Okay, this is starting to look a little bit risky. Maybe get a very, very rare soul heart drop from one of these poops? No, did not think so. Although the red heart is appreciated. Tinted. No tinted rocks. Holy. Ah, bots. Just been a little bit more patient there and I would have been fine. Oh my god, yes. Eyes of Gods. Forever benevolent. Tinted rock, none there. Tinted rock, none there. None there, none there. None there, none there, none there. So it's just the boss time. Okay. Oh, the troll bomb. So I'm not gonna pick that up just because. Or I'm not going to suck that up. Just because it kind of Rune's battery with the void. Because it makes you use up your other charge without expending the other void usage. Which is really unfortunate, because I wanted to get more use out of the void, but unfortunately that just hasn't been in the cards for us here. Soul Hearts? Amnesia? Oh, that's no good. Maybe Soul Hearts from you? Or from you? No. Okay, now I'm just super lost again. Not a mimic. Lock up. Okay. I'm pretty cool with that. Maybe if we get hurt enough, we'll get Dark Bump from Cambion Conception, which would be pretty cool with me. Not a mimic. Secret room? Not a secret room, okay. Not gonna get that money. Oh, my leg is like completely asleep, but also sort of starting to wake up, which is the worst feeling. Oh, Jesus. What makes you larger? Not very interested in that. Not very interested in that either. There we go. Okay. Have to be getting close for a boss, right? Have to be. Just you left. Perfect. Okay. Like, come on, just show me the boss already. There we go. Only a single key, even though I have Watchman calls it. Knew there had to be another teleporter here somewhere. Accidentally found our way into here. Maybe get a magic mush somehow. Magic mush. Pill, which is explosive diarrhea. Nope. No, thank you. I don't know. We'll try going to the left here. Tinted rocks. Any tinted rocks? No tinted rocks. Okay. Speed down. Not great, but could be worse. Where the heck is it to our boss? Oh, the red poop. That's not a mimic, but that is a troll bomb. To the left, to the left. The freaking, Jesus Christ, okay. Need to be ever so slightly cautious here now. Yeah. Thank you, Flies, for making that actually doable. Okay. Can't really afford to do anything here, unfortunately. As much as I would love to grab that, that would leave me at 2 soul hearts, which already we're not looking so hot for that kind of stuff, so I think we'll just carry on. Curse of the Lost again, Jesus. Have to keep a very astute eye for tinted rocks, whenever rocks show up here. Not a mimic. Have to try it. Half of a soul heart and then another full soul heart. That is huge. That's actually huge. There we go. Holy crap, I think we have salvaged this run thanks to that room alone. Maybe a secret room? No. Of course not. Maybe here or here? No. Oh my god, I almost got hit there. And this is gonna be a dead end, okay. So where did I come from? I think I came from the left side originally. I think. So let's try down. Card could be big. The Fool card. Not good enough for us. Oh, we missed the Hush fight actually by a little bit. I just realized that now. Oh god, that's really bad. But at least we'll get the chest one for sure here. And by for sure, I mean more than likely. It would take a very unfortunate accident for us to not pull this off after coming so far. Has to be a tinted rock in here, right? There's not a single one. That's actually quite surprising. Can you stop doing this attack? Thank you. Have to be going the right way for the boss now, right? Oh, it could be. Okay, that's a weird one. We'll pick it up, put it back down. I'm not gonna avoid that just because we don't have red hearts. Man, so many, like, unfortunately, like, somewhat missed opportunities for the void. Just because they didn't really fit our situation that well at all. But we're at the Isaac fight. Which should go well. Assuming I don't take any more damage. Okay, that's some of that bad damage I said I can't be taking. But we're finished with that. We unlocked Locust of Wrath. Yeah, Locust of Wrath has appeared in the basement. Open, 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 open. Two of these are great, if not dangerous. These two, I think we are... we can't even really void because we had the same issue with... Or no, wait, yeah, I think we still have the same issue with Bob's head. Dang it. That is, like, really unfortunate, but have you seen these tears now? Joker card, eh? Sure, we needed the HP. And sure, Incubus, because it is interesting. Let's try going down. Okay, that's a dead end already as well. Jesus Christ, these tears. They are actually bonkers. Jeez. They don't... Wait, what? What hit me there? I actually don't know. Oh, such bad damage, such bad damage. Gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Can't just be firing at things that are right beside you at the start of a room. Like that. Jesus Christ. Okay, now we're starting to get to a point where I'm a little nervous about our HP. Oh, no. Freaking troll bombs. I hate that you can activate... Did we get hurt by our own fire? Mind fire? I thought that was the thing that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, fire mind. Maybe I should have taken the D4 and just rerolled. But either way, thank you so much for joining me, everyone. If you've made it to this point in the video, feel free to support it in the form of a like. It helps me out a lot and shows that you want to continue to watch this series. And if you want to see more videos like this one, you can always subscribe to my channel to be notified whenever I upload any new content, whether it is of this or of any other kind. And until next time, as always, everyone, have a good one, and I will see you next time in The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Bye for now, though.